Hi guys, kamusta? I'm still here sa Cagayan de Oro. I'm currently at the Hive Food Park. So yan, if you can see, it's a new food park sa tabi ng Limcatcay Mall. So kung taga Cagayan de Oro kayo, or maybe in the nearby cities, do drop by. The food's good. Madaming okay na choices, pero favorite ko yan. It's called the Happy Pig. I'll try to insert photos sa comment section. Sobrang paborito ko yung cheesy ribs. Baby back ribs siya na madaming cheese on top. I'm speaking near the camera kasi the audio is not that good here. So bear with me. Bear with the shaky camera. Very quick, I wanna talk about being a jack of all trades. Bakit? I recently had an encounter with a friend. So, itong kaibigan ko, kausap ko lang the past few days, and the problem that I encountered is this friend of mine gave me this topic. Bakit? Jack of all trades, master of none. What does it mean? Ibig sabihin, ang dami mong gustong gawin, ang dami mong alam gawin, ang dami mong kayang gawin, and feeling mo, magaling ka sa lahat ng mga bagay na yan. Ibig sabihin, sample, magaling ka kumanta, at magaling ka din sumayaw, at magaling ka rin maging photographer, magaling ka din maging videographer, magaling ka rin magluto, marunong ka din mag online business, magaling ka din mag-sales, magaling ka din mag-public speaking, lahat na lang, magaling ka. May naiisip ka ba? May tinatamaan ba? I hope if tinatamaan ka, this will be your wake-up call. And very simple, what's my message? Be a master of one. Be good in one thing. Like for me, for myself, I wanted to do this. I wanted to go into agriculture business. Bakit? Interested ako sa goats, sa kambing, sa piggery, sa chickens, sa shrimp farming. So, ang dami kong gustong gawin. But I realized, oh, gusto ko. The will is there. I have capital. I can do it. Pero, am I good at it? Am I a master of it? Maybe I can be. If I put all my 100% of my time, my resources, invest in myself, attend seminars about agriculture. But if I cannot do all of that, why should I enter that business? Here's a very, very short and powerful message. It's called focus. The power of focus. Basically, what I want to tell you is focus on that one thing that you love, one thing that you can do your whole life, one thing that will make you happy. Bakit? Because what you focus on will grow. Let me repeat that. Kung saan ka mag-focus, mag-grow. Kung mag-focus ka sa isang bagay, mag-grow ka sa bagay na yon. Ibig sabihin ng focus, you put your 100% undivided attention, time, resources, talent, put it all in that one thing and be a master of it. Be a master of it. Don't be a jack of all trades and a master of none. Be a master of one. And I promise you, success will be knocking on your doors. Maraming salamat ulit, Marco Victoria. Again, I'm at the Hive Food Park dito sa Cagayan de Oro. If you're in Cagayan de Oro, tag someone, tell them about it. Lalo itong restaurant na to, The Happy Pig. They serve very, very good and affordable food. I'll be back in Manila tomorrow. I'll make more videos. Salamat. God bless.